morning. It's 10:30. And the adults is in the old man's room. I don't see Harriet anywhere. So we'll go over to yonder farm and see if she's there. Good morning, Matthew. See you later. I'm at yonder pond. I don't see Harriet anywhere. Somebody's fishing. Not an eagle, a human. She's not in this tree. Or in the stand of trees. That was a heron that just went through. Not in the tall snag either. She's perched in a different spot today. Nobody at this end of the pond either, except for an anhinga drying off. We'll be back to see you tomorrow, Mom, wherever you are. I've stopped back on the church side of the nest. Still only up the nest. Goodbye, little nest. See you tomorrow.